You can be anything you want to do. It's totally up to you. Even if you don't know what to do, I can help you, show you. You can be the guy who types so fast on computers.
A clackety 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 clack.
Or you can be the one who kicks so hard at a football.
It's a goal.
Or you can be the one who bangs the hammer when he's angry.
Order.
Or you can be the one who makes people better when they're poorly.
Oh, careful.
Maybe I could be the one who plants a tree, cuts it down to make a shed.
And I will invent a digital currency based around respect.
And I would really prefer to do as little as possible or nothing at all. Is that an option?
What, you want to sit around all day? A great big guy like you?
He's not that big.
Okay, I get it. So you want to be like my brother? Unemployed Brendan! Take it away, Brendan!
Oh, you don't want to end up like me. Oh, I'm very shameful and upset. My brother is quite successful and perfect, even though I'm older than him.
What's he saying?
I don't want to do this anymore!
What's wrong? Now, come on, that was good. Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good.
Keep going, unemployed Brendan.
Why can't you just call me Brendan? My name is Brendan!
Oh, don't be like that.
This isn't fair! Ow! My hand!
You're right.
What did you say to me?
Is your hand all right?
Are you gonna...
No.
Then leave me alone!
I could be the one who tells all the soldiers to stand up straight. Attention!
I could be the one who drives a truck full of ice creams. Yum yum, have one! You could be the one who cuts people's hair for a party.
So it looks smart. It
looks dumb.
Maybe I could be the one who catches all the fishes in a big net.
What? There's nothing in it.
Or you could be the guys who fly so high to a space moon. Or you could be the guys who work as a team in the workplace.
Jobs!
Or you could be the ones who dig a hole for a...
Eh?
Or you could be the ones who...
What? Where'd he go?
Your stress is getting you overwhelmed. Maybe you need a break or something to take to help you when you need help with yourself. I'd like to make some suggestions. Here's some guidance for dealing with stress. Just a small exercise that may help you stay calm when your stressful behavior is bad.
Try to imagine all your thoughts are squeezed inside a cube, and the cube is in a garden, but the garden isn't real, and the cube is made of nothing. Now let's imagine we're in a library, and there's loads and loads of books, and they represent the cube, and the cube is actually you.
What's happening? I'm not a cube. Turn it off.
Hey!
Oh, you could be the one who gets the post from the postbox.
Huh?
Or you could be the one who paints a picture with a paintbrush.
Wait, what?
Or you could be the one who makes the shoes for the horse feet.
So, where's my phone?
Or you could be the one who spends all day with the sad ones.
What?
And you could be anything you want to do.
We've got a lot of work.
We gotta get things ready for the big day, big day. Gotta get things ready for the special day.
Cutting out bunting and making a cake.
It's a celebration for our best mate.
Dressing up smart and wearing smart shoes. Need to figure out which tie to choose.
We gotta get things ready for the big day, big day. We gotta get things ready for the special day.
Combing my hair.
Brushing my teeth.
Ironing my socks.
Laying out treats.
Putting my card in the envelope.
Washing up plates in the kitchen sink.
First you heat up the margarine.
Make sure you're using fresh minced beef.
then you need to get the pastry dish
and add a little bit more margarine.
We gotta get things ready for the shepherd's day.
Huh? What are we doing?
I used to be a blob of nothing at all, but now I walk and talk and I'm 20 foot tall. I'm the new one in the family. I wanna thank you for this opportunity to see the sky is blue and the ocean is too. And when the world spins round, you can see the moon. There's a million stars inside this grain of sand, and there's still so much we don't understand.
So much!
Like, who really built the pyramid?
People!
And why are we even here? What's our purpose? Some people think we're in a interesting just to think about that.
Look, guys, I'm getting my core values.
Yes, my memories.
Memories, my memories. Memories of him. Memories of him standing here. I can still hear his voice in my ear. Memories of him talking to me. He told me about the military.
They're invincible.
Memories of us laughing together when I asked him for help with the rash on my back. Memories of him explaining to me why I couldn't join the military.
Far too weak.
Memories help me remember him, the things he did, the life we lived.
Memories of his favorite food, this homemade curry that he left in the fridge. Oh, that's gone off. Sorry. Memories of him having a beak. I really feel like he used to have a beak.
Memories help me remember him, the things he did, the life we lived. Memories of his overcoat, something he wore when he went outside. Memories of me going outside, all by myself for a walk outside. Memories of me finding the shovel that we left outside. Memories help me remember him, the things he did, the life we lived. Memories help me remember him, things he did, the life we lived.
Show them!
What does family mean to me and my family?
Well, F is for friendship, cause a family's friends. Me and my sister are pretty good friends. A is for advice, a family gives advice, cause Todney's my family, he will take my advice. That's what family means to me and my family.
Hey,
U is for unit.
A unit of what?
Like this family of ants, they all work together. R is for landlines and learning to share. You're not a real family unless you have a landline. That's what family means to me. Sharing a bath. And C is for cooking family meals. H is for haircuts or family
wings.
And D is for devotion. And T is for twins. That's what family means to me and my family.
Foul bitch dick t. That's not a word. You know what? I'm actually glad I don't have a family.
I don't even want to be in a family. A family wouldn't suit me. No, I don't want other people who look quite like me, who I almost get on with, cause we have the same diseases. I don't need the members of a family.
Okay, don't talk over it.
Once upon a time, there was a guy that I knew, and he had a group of best friends, it's true. They would talk on the phone, hello, and meet up for lunch, yum yum, and even stay up all night just for a laugh. But every now and then, he would feel a bit down when he felt like his friends weren't treating him right. When he was having a hard time with some issues at work, and he asked them for help with a business idea, and they turned down his offer without even listening properly, because they don't have business brains like me, him. So one day,
what is this?
Is it his backstory?
We're supposed to be online.
Excuse me.
Being good mates.
Sorry, can I just stop you there?
Just, and they asked for,
how long is this gonna last?
Way too late for that, guys. You've gotta be better best friends.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but we just do not have time for whatever this is.
Brain friends, it's your brain friends and you. It's the brain friends, and they really like you. Having such fun adventures with the guys inside your head. They'll never let you down, cause they only want to hang around in your brain.
Starring the favourite thoughts. Your first tooth. Bubble bath memory. Satter David. Shy imaginary older brother.
Yumperdinker.
And of course, you.
It's your brain friends and you.
Take a few steps with your legs, but you won't get very far. You'd be better with a bicycle or even in a car.
Wow, how did we get here?
Hey, good question. So once upon a time, they found a wheel and they put it all together as a vehicle. Then there was the horse with the man on the top, and then there was a wagon with the wicker wheel.
Hey, look, wicker.
Wow, wicker.
Where does this go?
We're all having such fun for transport. Oh.
Is that supposed to?
Doesn't matter. The bus came next and it's big and long, when there's too many people so you can't get on.
Wait, hold on.
Plane is a bus when it lives in the sky, and you wave to the people as they're passing under my...
Where are they going?
Speaking to my good ear.
Where are they going?
That's right! The boats are the ones that go on the sea. And under that is a submarine. Oh, mouth wet.
What's that one?
Well, there's nothing. Just a rock. Not transport.
You don't want it? I can have it.
What are you going to do with a rock?
It's my business. Private business.
We have blimps and electric tanks and scooters and the gliders and the airport buses.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, maybe we should have a sit down.
No, don't sit down.
Can you stop morphing?
Yeah, stop morphing.
I'm not morphing. You're morphing.
Just keep going. He's fine.
I'm fine. Take it. Take it. Please.
Drink this space alcohol and come with me to the sixth dimension.
They're not here.
Oh, what?
We're going fast. We're going forward in a car that's moving along. We're on our way to a brand new place and we like having fun.
We can play with the circle or play with the stick.
Play with the shapes in the cupboard that burnt me.
And I put up some posters to customize my area. It looks pretty good to me.
Yeah, it's a long drive, but we don't mind.
Cause we can get to know each other.
Such comfortable seats, I might have a sleep.
And I found this guy in the road.
What? No, get him out. Get him out! Oh?
We're going fast, we're going forward with such good company. And we're on our way to a brand new place, just you and you and me.
Weird thing to do.
Yeah, aren't you going to break your phone?
Look at all the stuff that you've got, that you don't even know what keeps the TV on. Well, I'll give you a clue. It's electric and blue, and it makes all the stuff in the house work for you.
I always assumed it was some kind of natural phenomenon, some sort of weather or something.
Oh, what about the lamps and the lights and the plug-in blanket?
Magic of some kind, like a spell or...
And loads of people agree, it's time your brains all learn about electricity.
So what about the radio?
That's right, electricity!
And what about my printer scanner?
It's got wires! Electricity!
And what about our pet animal?
Well, let's have a look. No, just boring old guts, I'm afraid. Oh, no, wait, there are some wires. So why don't we just call this one a maybe?
Oh.
What about this boring breadboard?
Let's turn it into an electric breadboard.
What about our boring chair?
That could be an electric chair.
But what about my shredder?
And the shredder, yep. That's right, and you have to agree.
Now your brains all know about electricity.
That's right. Boundaries are important.
No,
it's
that's
nice
not
to
the
hold
one.
Hands with somebody else, but sometimes you need to keep them to yourself.
That's not what he meant.
What?
I said he meant.
Did somebody say sedimentary?
What? No.
Rocks
oh, come
are
on.
Interesting from the ground, minerals, and some rocks are even bigger than most beach balls.
Exploring our bodies can be natural and fun.
And there are three different types of rocks to know well.
But we need to know when it's that's appropriate or very wrong.
It is sedimentary and some grey rocks as well.
Stop it!
Shh. We're about to streamline.
Try and keep up, mate.
The sun was actually the first ever rock. And when we think about it, the world is a big rock itself. And here are some rocks that I've got in my pocket for you.
Pretty clever, huh?
Yeah, try and keep up, mate.
Rocks are exciting, cause they're better.